Howdy ho, champs and champettes, it's your boy P-Bat. We are back with Minecraft. How you doing? I'm doing good. What the hell is that? That's a sheep. I could not get the plains mod like I wanted to. And I was looking through the comments for any suggestions for this episode, and you guys didn't really leave doable suggestions, at least not doable at this point, which, you know, I'm not gonna say disappointed me, per se. It kinda did. But it wasn't something that really bugged me, because I know you guys had some really cool suggestions in there, but they were suggestions for, you know, maybe later episodes, not necessarily right now. And wait, did I mention I already got a new microphone? I don't know. Yes. Well, if I didn't, I got a new microphone. I hope it sounds fine for you guys. Ooh, a red flower. I'm going to go grab that. But I hope the new microphone sounds good for you guys, because I went and spent it mostly to work on the song that I'm doing with Sly. I don't know if he wants me to give any information about it out, but I'm gonna do it anyway, because I love you guys. So Sly had actually booked a recording studio to go record his part. He is going there on the 31st, to the recording studio to, you know, record his part. I bought this mic. It's a studio mic, so I can record my part. You know, I'm gonna be, oh yeah, I forgot I put that chest there. I'm going to be rapping, and Sly is going to be singing, which is cool. Let's get that going. And let's go to bed. What I want to do this episode is, let's hope I don't die. What I want to do this episode is, actually, I want to go into a cave and get some resources, wherever that cave may be. But let's put anything we don't need to bring with us away. We're going to need that, 'cause we're going to need torches. We will bring the band-aids, not the meat. Band-aids are going to be fine. Don't need leather. You know? It's one of those things where you really gotta be careful with what you bring, because you really don't need everything, and you don't want to waste anything you may not need. We'll bring two buckets. Actually, we'll bring all our buckets with us. It's really no big deal. Put that away. Put this away. Put all this away. And that. And we'll bring this. Okay, so we have the wood. We have the shovel. Now we're gonna put, okay, we have everything we need. At least from what I think. Okay. So what we can do is we can put this stuff away. I don't know how. Sorry about that, guys. We're back. So I don't know what happened. My fraps just stopped recording and crack. Whoa. And see, it's lagging now. No? Am I good? No? I don't think I am. Guys, we'll be back for the last time. Alright, so if I am correct, it should not lag that much anymore. I guess we're about to find out, though, huh? So, let's take this glass. Before we go into the cave and everything, let's take this glass and start. Now, I put this here because I might want to add another floor on top. But for now, oh my god, this lag. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. You know what? Nah, it should be good. Let's put a little bit of fog on, then. Medium fog. Whoa, why does it lag all of a sudden when I put fog on? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I honestly... Is there anything running on my computer that shouldn't be running? No? No, that has to be running because I'm downloading that. What about... What is this? No? No. No. Okay. Let's hope this is going to last... Or let's hope this is going to work, I guess. If it doesn't, though, I apologize. There's not much I can do right now. Maybe it'll get better when I get into a cave. See, it's already gotten kind of better, so that's fine. We need to make... We'll let that do its thing, I guess. You know, it's not... I think I'm going to wait until the glass finishes. And, for now, I can actually make... Did we already finish off all? Well, we may as well use this, I guess. Okay, we gotta make another hoe. So that means I'm gonna have to get some more stone, which I could probably get from right here. Bottom of the ocean. Oh, maybe not. So I guess I'll just get it over here. But yeah, I wanted to get the Plains mod, guys. I really did. But the Plains mod is very, very incompatible with a lot of other mods. So, I mean, you would have to take your pick whether you would want the More Creeps and Weirdos mod and the two other mods that I have that I really want to keep, or the Planes mod. But the Planes mod really... you know, guys, I apologize, but I probably am not going to get the Planes mod unless they add better compatibility with the mods I have. I have More Creeps and Weirdos, I have the Better Wood mod, and I have a surprise mod that I'm going to wait for you guys to find out when I actually get to use it, which probably won't be until I am completely ready, but... Oh, hold on. When I get to the shore, I'm going to have to pause recording. Something just came up, but... Yeah, hold on, guys. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Something came up once I saw a message on Skype, and I had to talk to somebody real quick. But we're back. We're back. It's all good. Hold on. Let's get that going. That should be done soon. We can make a hoe now. Yes. And I hear thunder outside, and I really want to open up my window because it's really hot in my room. I hope you guys don't mind, but I have to initiate the window. Oh god, that wasn't initiating the window. That was dropping my headset. Ugh. Window, initiate. I'm not sure if you guys can hear that thunder and rain, but I love the smell and sound of rain. It calms me, and I hope it calms you guys too. But let me know in the comments if it bugged you, because if it did, then that sucks for me. You guys should totally unsubscribe from me and tell my parents what a bad commentator I am. Okay, so let me go get seeds. And I wanted to point this out, I'm not sure if by the time this is uploaded, 1.6 on Minecraft would have come out, but yes, guys, I'm aware 1.6 is coming out, and when it does come out, I will not be upgrading immediately. I might, you know, back up my Minecraft folder and do a video on it, but, you know, I don't really want to go into that yet until I am, you know, all my mods are updated. Most importantly, obviously, the More Creeps and Weirdos mod, which probably wouldn't take long to update. The guy who made the mod is really fast when it comes to that kind of stuff, so that should be fine. But, for example, I was about to say what the other mod was. Oh, snap. But the other secret mod might take a bit longer to update than normal. So, you know, when that actually does update, I will transfer over. But let me go into this, runs out of durability. Shouldn't last too much longer. Okay, here we go. So now we can actually finish up our farm. Oh, I just want to go stand. I just want to go outside and stand half naked in the rain like a boss. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully I didn't mess anything up. I don't think it did. We should be good. Oh, we might not even be able to finish up the farm with this amount of seeds. So lame. Oh, wait. We might be able to. Oh, we will. Perfect. Boyfect. Now, the one thing we do have to do, which we're not going to be able to do now, unfortunately, but if we come back and our crops are missing, boy, you are going to see me flip. You're going to see me rage if I come back and my things are gone. Damn it, the sun's going down. Not good. Not good at all. You know, we may as well stop before we go again. But, you know, we will get this sorted. Let me put all this in the chest. I don't need not all of this. This one seed. Okay. So when we get back, I'm hoping my trees aren't going to be... not my trees. My crops aren't going to be trampled. Do I have any spared blocks I can take? Okay, we can take the iron ore and start melting that now. From here, it's done. You do your thing. You know, the iron and anything in the furnace should smelt overnight when you sleep. But hey, apparently Notch is, I'm sure he's working on it. I'm sure he is. Okay, let's grab this just so I can do what I want to do here while it turns nighttime. Now, I don't want to get doors on my place. I want to get wood. In fact, I might do that before I find a cave. I might venture out into the distance and see if I can find some, What did I make that? What did I make those sticks for? I know I made them for a reason. Four. Okay, oh, that's what it was. Okay, I wanted to make ladders. There we go. That should actually be perfect amount that I need. So I want to go like this. And make this lead up until the attic. Would that not be baller? It would be baller, so don't lie. You're probably saying, P-Bat, do the sleepy boy, do the sleepy boy, do the sleepy boy, P-Bat. Oh, yeah, I'm a gangster creeper, like, you know, like a boss. Okay, so our thing should be good now. Oh, that nice breeze into my room. You guys have no idea how comfortable I am right now. We actually have the perfect amount that I need. Oops. I think we have the perfect amount of everything, actually. Oh, no, we have some extra sticks. But it's always good to have some extra sticks. Replace. 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 And lightning. I saw a lightning flash. That was cool. Wow. Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm closing my window, guys. I'm gonna get electrocuted. Hot damn! Did you guys hear that? That was crazy! Snap! Okay. Okay! So, we're gonna go looking for... That was loud as hell. Probably the loudest thunder I have heard in my life. I'm surprised I didn't hit the backyard. That's how loud it sounded. But we're gonna go out. Do I have music off? I do. Bam! We're gonna go out and look for winter biome. Snow biome, not winter biome. We're gonna go look for a snow biome. And hopefully we run into a cave when we're there. And we're gonna get red flowers while we're here as well, because the quest for red flowers is still active. Aww. Eh. Okay. So we have red flower. Oh, no, not a cave. No, we're gonna find a snow biome first. That is gonna be number one priority on my list. Is that a thief? Yes, it is. You're gonna stay away from me. Motherfucker. I'm not letting him touch. Whoa. Oh, okay. He fell. It's all good. He fell. I thought something worse happened. Okay. This doesn't go down far, but it has coal. Coal is good. I will take anything I can get my hands on. Can I make this jump? Alright. So we're gonna get all the coal, and I apologize, guys. I'm gonna try and make these episodes about half an hour each. I know our episodes are long and fun for you guys, but this is probably going to be the best frequency so I can get them all the episodes out more frequently. Half an hour episodes are probably the best dealio here. And now I hear thunder in Minecraft. That wasn't outside this time, guys. Oh, it's the freaking scientist. Can we halt his process here? Or no? That's way too high. We're going to leave him be for now. We're gonna leave him be for now, but for now we're gonna get this coal and get to moving. I believe he won't cause too much trouble. And watch us come back and our house is gone. Just watch. It's gonna happen. Whoa. Another dungeon? Because, I mean, it's not too frequent that you hear zombies this close to the surface. There's something down there. Oh. What we can do is we can go down the safe way. Okay. I'm cool. I ain't worrying. No need to freak, P-Bat. You're good. Don't worry about that scary, scary thunder. It's all good, P-Bat. You're gonna do fine, kid. You're gonna do fine. Especially if you keep getting this iron. Are they below me, or what? Oh. Okay, you're cool. Oh. That was a surprise attack. That was really not nice. I'm gonna wait until my health is a bit lower to use the band-aids, because I want to know exactly how much health a band-aid heals. That is a tidbit of information that might be good to know, and I currently don't know right now. So we I am gonna start getting as many minerals as I can. What the brown? Jeez. Guy thinks he's all that. I am gonna start getting as many minerals as I can, guys. I apologize, but I have this idea. I have this idea. I'm gonna kind of do an ore time story time, where if I'm ever in a cave mining ores, not really doing anything special, I'll tell you guys a story because I have some stories in my life that are pretty worth telling. So while we're in this cave, I'm gonna tell you a story about how I came to get this mic. I did have a blue snowball before this, which is a brand of mic I used to have. You bugger. I used to have a blue snowball, which is the mic I used to have, and I was talking to my boy Gassy Mexican and Kutra. They have the exact same mic that I just bought. So I was like, is it worth it? How much better is it than the snowball? They didn't really have a good comparison, but I figured I have money to spend. Why not? And it's an investment in the channel, right? So I said, why not get it now instead of, so later on in the future I won't have to, worry about it. So I went to Future Shop. I looked on the website, and Future Shop, in case you guys don't know, in case you guys are US, which I'm sure a lot of you are, but Future Shop is basically it's owned by the same company as Best Buy. It pretty much is Best Buy, but Canada. And we still do have Best Buy in Canada, which is, I guess it's just another chain. I went to Future Shop. I checked on their website. They did have it in stock. And I went and I said, "Do you guys have this?" I asked one guy, obviously, who was working, and he said, "Sure, let me go check." So I'm standing there, looking at some other stuff. I forget. I think I was looking for a wired Xbox controller, and he comes back and he says, "We can't really find it, but we're gonna keep looking." So he goes off. He comes back with two other people, and they're like, "Hey, have you seen it?" And then he's like, "No, have you seen it?" And they're like, "No, okay, I'm gonna check this department. You check that department." And I'm like, "Okay." So they had this whole plan going on. There's three guys in the store looking for this for this microphone for me. So that was pretty cool. 5 minutes later, they come back with three other people. So now there's six people. "Hey, did you find it?" "No, I didn't find it. You see anything?" No, I didn't see anything." So they all go off looking for it. It's like five different people on a massive goose hunt looking for my mic. I pee bet pretty much causing havoc in the store. But anyway, like 10 employees later, all looking for this mic, the manager comes by and he says, "Hey, buddy, what are you looking for?" And I said, "I have a few of your employees looking for this microphone for me that I saw it was in stock on your website." So he brung me to a computer that was in the store, and I showed him on the website which microphone it was, and he said, "I know that microphone. Let me see if I can find it for you." He walks over to the microphone section, and it is right behind the shelf. So these employees, he was like, "Hey, here you go. I hear these things. I want to find them." But that is a funny story on how I had acquired the microphone. But I want to get these zombies. Where are they? They hear. I hear them. I hear. I'm not gonna stop. I want to F3. Okay. I know F3 is cheating, guys, but I'm so tired right now, and I don't want to. I'm not trying to guilt trip you guys. Like, "Oh, you guys are keeping me up," because it was my choice to do this for you guys. But I do want to get to bed, so I want to get this done as fast as humanly possible, and I will try and refrain from F3ing ever again. That is not a promise, but that is me saying I will try my best for you guys. See if I can probably find a cave here. I saw they were here, right? So somewhere in this general area. Oh, right there. Damn, it's a lot of coal. We're gonna go home balling in coal. Like, we're never probably gonna We're probably not going to run out of coal anytime soon, just saying. And that's why I'm stocking up now, so maybe in future times I won't need to sit in caves bothering you guys with me just mining coal and, boring the hell out of you guys. So where does this lead down to? Any diamond? Any diamond? I don't know if that's French for diamond. I'm guessing. Probably not, but oh well, at least I tried. Okay. Anything this way? Uh-oh. I'm going that way. I'm going towards the lava that I saw. This cave looks like it has a lot of promise. Just saying. How many? Oh, we have plenty. Okay. Okay. I was wondering how much, thing we had. Cobblestone. It's gotta be down. We gotta be at diamond level by now, right? There's no way I'm tripping. Oh, we're definitely at gold level. It's a good thing to know. Okay. We'll get it. We'll take it. I'll take it. I see no diamond, though. No, I don't want this, this freaking skeleton to pop up and start messing me up. Oh, I see something. Guys. I think I know what I'm gonna go looking for. We're gonna block off this water first. Who knows? There might be diamond up here. Nope. In here? Nope. On the roof? Nope. Probably deeper down. I guess we'll go down there then. Our pick is almost broken. Unfortunately. Okay. Huh. Ooh. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. So. Gonna have to be careful with this. I'm gonna want redstone. I've been kind of learning a little bit of redstone from my boy Luckland over at my Minecraft workbench. So I'm gonna try and do that. I know how to build a few things now that'll be useful for our adventures. Oh, snap. Anybody see any diamond? I repeat, does anybody see any diamond? No? Well, damn. I see redstone, though. Okay. Good. We found obsidian. That's good. That's grud. That is really good. That is not racist. Even though, if you guys take it to be racist, that's not my fault. Because it wasn't meant. It wasn't implied in a racist state. So, if you guys take it racist, so be it. I see how it is. You think Peabat's a racist, but I'm not. Huh. How much Band-Aid does he... How much does Band-Aid heal? 2.5? Okay. That's fine. That's decent, I suppose. What we are going to do is... We are going to... Equip this... Good. Now let's start making bridges. And hunt for more diamond. Anything over here? I see a little. Oh. Whoa! Careful, Peabat. Stay cool, bruh. Stay cool. All right. There's a redstone. Daily dose of redstone. Whoa! Almost fell in there. Like a boss. Okay. Seems it should be good. Break this down. I saw... Oh, that's redstone, but... That's way out of the way. Huh. Oh. Whoa. Let's stop this. Oh, God, a mummy. He's up here. Okay. So this is where we are. Well, we're stopping this regardless. Like it or not. But we're gonna ride the water down. Oh, God. That didn't... More band-aids, please. More sand. That works as well, even though it sucks. But oh well. Okay. So now we have this little, area. This could be useful. Let's get our bridges sorted. Before we do anything. But not a single diamond. Not a single diamond. Let's get this out of the way. Like, maybe we could even make, like, an underground cave house. That might be pretty dang cool. This could be the official cave. Well, then again, it's not near our house, is it? So, might not be too smart of an idea. That's up there. Okay. We can see stuff up here, right? Ooh, iron. Still no diamond. Ooh, and our pick is almost bust. Tid. Busted. Ooh. Oh, that's gravel. That's not even diamond. Tease me like that, game. Oh, that's diamond. That's gold. Okay, we're going for the diamond before our pick breaks. Thank you. Pop that out for me. But I'm going to check behind the gravel. Like a bossaroo. Nothing. There's just one piece. Cool. Don't play me like that, game. It's aight. You can play me like that. I'm down. I'm down with the cool lingo. You kids and your lingo. Yeah. Okay. We're going to get the gold. Or are we going to get the... Whoa, Minecraft crashed, I think. Be right back. Mm-hmm. Minecraft reset. So now we're in a dark cave. Which is bad. Because now we don't have torches to let us know the way back. If there is anything that came good out of that, though, is it probably means the diamond also reset itself. Oh, Lord Almighty, that's a lot of bad guys. Oh, no. Where am I getting shot from now, man? So that's you. Diamond reset itself, so that means we're gonna get another diamond. That's pretty cool. But I mean, what's not cool is that now we're left in the dark with all this. Oh, baby. Cool. Gonna play me like that, huh? No wonder. My headset was on backwards, so anything I heard from the left side, I was looking to the right. Silly P-Bet. Come double team me, I dare you. These things don't play me like that. I'm saying, champs, how are they gonna play me like that, you know? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I don't understand. Okay, we got diamond. I want one more diamond. One more. One more diamond before we leave this hellhole. We didn't go this way, did we? Oh, you're cool. You're really cool. Oh, let me get his autograph real quick. Give that boy a fucking... Get that dude a freaking... Slap to the face. Okay, let's climb up here. Stop the water. Climb up here and stop the water. Get the diamond. Get the gold. Not diamonds, gold. Anything up here? Any diamond? I see gold. Gold's not important right now. Any diamond? Want diamond? Really want diamond? Creeper. Oh bloody hell, it's creeper. No! Yes, you did, you bugger. I hear him splashing. Pick's gonna break. Our pick is gonna break. Soon. I don't know when, but soon is all I know. Don't even bother going upwards, P-Bet. There's not gonna be diamond any higher. It's gonna be lower, not higher. Is this where we were before? I don't think it is. It does not look familiar. Diamond! Diamondaru! Okay, well, we're not gonna get rid of the water then. Oh, we're gonna run out of a pickaxe before we get it all, I promise you. Of course, Aru! Well, we're gonna end the episode in a sec, but as soon as we get this diamond. Oh, P-Bet, you're gonna get it? Guys, when have you known me to give up? Come on. Of course I'm gonna get it. Because what I'm gonna do is go like this. And then what I'm gonna do with that is I'm gonna go like this. And then what I'm gonna do with this is I'm gonna go like this. I could've just... Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, shucks. We can just, may as well use that to its fullest capability. But while we're here, we can do this. Of course. Da-na-na-na. Like a freaking boss. Holy hell, there's more. Oh my god, still more. Anything else? That is not iron. That is gonna drop. Oh wait, it's not. It's gonna lead down to gold. Which is gonna lead to more gold. Which is gonna lead to more iron. Which is probably gonna drop if I dig right below me, which is why I'm not gonna dig right below me. And it wouldn't have. That is pretty cool. Okay. Hop down here. And grab our iron back. We're gonna have, what, three more pieces of iron coming through here? Can we see anything else? Let's block this off. Iron. Could get the redstone. That's cool. Okay. Oh, more diamondaru. More lavaru. More bad stuffaru. We're gonna get this iron aru, though. For sure. Okay. Combine this. Save space. Yeah. Should be good. Okay, let's make our way to that diamond. Pull some things up in here, though. Ooh. Something above me. I ain't doing it. Not risking that. Get the redstone, though. Damn. I ain't playing with that. That just be playing with fire. Ah, my daddy taught me good. I ain't playing with fire. Cause my daddy taught me good. There he is. Is this where we were before? Cool story, bro. Whew! That was a heated situation. Messing with that. Guys, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get the hell out of here for sure. Problem with that is, hell, I don't know the way back, that's for sure. Cause Minecraft reset itself and now we don't have torches, which is pretty bogus, so to speak, to say the least. That's pretty cool, though. That's pretty cool. That got us higher. It's also darkness, though, which means monsters could spawn, of course. And I know I passed gold, guys. Don't. That's not. To be honest, that's not concerning me right now. Concerning me is getting the hell out of here alive. That's the one thing that's concerning me. Okay. So. That's not the way. That's for sure. This could be the way. I remember seeing this, because this was the four things of iron. I remember blocking that off, so I think we did come from this way. Did we? Put that there anyway. But I think we did come from this way. Came from up. We dropped from above. I know that. But, oh, good job, Notch. Way to fix something at the worst possible time. We're gonna go up. We're going up. We're going up, guys. Hell, I don't know where my house is, but we could always make a compass. Which I think is going to you know, it's damn, you're monsters now. The one thing I don't want to hear, I start hearing. Then it could be good or bad. This could mean I'm going to the surface. Hell. If that's the case, which it doesn't look like it is, because it's more stone. Oh, maybe it is. Looks like it might be. Or not. I don't want to stand anywhere close to it. I need to go back and get some torches. Let's go back and get me some damn torches. Alrighty. Hold up. And we are good. But it's another cave. Oh, guys, I am concentrated mode right now. I'm sorry. I got to do this. Oh, good. Not good, though, because I still hear zombies coming from above. It's definitely not good. Whoa. Huh. Ho ho. Oh boy. If this is... Oh, we passed it, I think. Yay, we passed it! We survived! Yay! Well, so far. Let's see. Oh, it's still somewhat daytime, it seems. Hopefully we survive. That'd be nice. Actually, I really should have put the death chest mod on. Really should have. We good? We good. How much higher can we... Alright guys, sorry about that. I ran out of space on my computer because I'm a dumbass. So, my world reset. We just lost our ladders, and that sucks because Minecraft is racist, and so is Notch. But until we get back next time, guys, it's your boy P-Bad signing out. Later.